Charlottesville like we've been here before. I see you. We've geared our set list for a more intelligent crowd. I only say that because there's about maybe a 13-year-old and a 10-year-old in front of me, and can you get a shot of them? Because, yeah, they look smarter than me. But I got to say, it's great to be here. Thanks for coming in and helping us with that. So we'll see how things move along, but we had a nice sound check and the room sounded good, and we thought this is one of those places where it could be cozy enough to, you know, kind of play for a long time and just kind of take ourselves. Maybe we won't keep you up late. And this one goes back to this was written. I remember exactly. It was written about 12 years ago in a little hotel room down in Virginia Beach. And it was a rough time for us. We were getting through a few things, and we were withstanding tragic events at the time, and it reminds me that this is also the 1-year anniversary of Hurricane Sandy. So, there are times that we all gotta lean on each other and persevere, and you never know, like 12 years later, you can be back in a room like this and everything's okay. It's called I Am Fine.
By themselves time, the eye. could see who the living all is.